I said, I gotta create a new place for my mind. Because America is dead. So I said, you know what? I'm gonna just go ahead and do a miracle. A play on words, because Amir means young ruler. So it was actually a gift with my children in mind. Him being a young king, her being a young queen.
Right.
You know, in the stage of prince and princess. So I was like, I'm gonna create something for the babies. For everyone's babies, for young rulers, because if we teach them while they're young how to be people of mastery, how to be people of ownership, how to be makers and producers, then they'll never have a defeatist mind state. Nobody can come and tell them that they're anything other than God.
Right.
America.